Hi everyone, welcome back to another edition of Tobin Talks Real Property. Today we're really talking to real estate brokers and to buyers, and we're talking about the contract intake process for new title files. I'm a big believer that when a deal gets off on the right foot, it helps the deal all along and you have a much better chance of a smoother, successful closing. So here's generally what we do for our contract intake process. We have a woman here by the name of Martha Cruz, who's fantastic. She's our contract intake processor. So when we get a new contract, we first of all make sure that we have a fully executed contract. It's initialed and signed in all places. We make sure we have escrow deposit. We help the buyer through secured wire instructions or a check. We take escrow, we send out an escrow letter to all parties. We open the file, we order our products. We make sure that we have a calendar timeline of all dates important on the contract, effective date, contingency dates, and deadlines, and finally a closing date. We make sure that all parties have been contacted and are on the same page. That's buyer, seller attorneys, title companies, lenders, appraisers if necessary, and we make sure that we're in touch with everyone and everyone knows that we're representing the buyer or the seller in this regard, because that communication is important. And then we keep in touch with all parties throughout the process. So that's really the contract intake process to get a closing or any transaction off on the right foot. To make sure you have all those steps in order will really help promote a successful, smooth closing at the end. And that's really the goal. So thank you so much for joining today, and we look forward to seeing you in the next one. Thanks. Bye-bye.